my opinion, traditional retail distribution of beauty brands and beauty products is over. And I knew that we needed to move with the times. I also knew that there was an opportunity to use people to create a movement that would move a market, and that's exactly what we did. And so we created what we call a direct retail strategy, direct to consumer through multiple channels, the largest of which is a network of independent consultants. Now listen, my friend said to me as I was starting this business, you should consider direct sales, to which I said, hell no, because I was a retailer. I had a very negative bias against the direct sales industry. Overpromise, underdeliver, not my cup of tea. But I'll tell you what, there's power in people. And so we've created a platform upon which now 30,000 women and men, primarily women, because as you guys saw, women rule, are working and building businesses and sharing this information and helping us build our movement. But traditional direct sales wasn't enough either. We knew that the market had changed. So we thought to ourselves, how do we create a new model that incorporates the best-in-class attributes of traditional direct sales, e-commerce, which by the way was table stakes, and then traditional retail to create a new type of business model called direct retail. And it has allowed us to meet the needs of today's consumer while simultaneously building a movement. We build meaningful, authentic relationships through educating consumers, and we do that through our consultants at coffee shops, on Instagram, on Facebook, in venues like this, and in homes across this country and in Canada. We've empowered them to be part of a movement for better beauty, and they feel very good about what they do. So we've also supported our mission and our business through our standalone pop-up shops and also through our strategic partnerships, and we've enjoyed those with companies like Target and J.Crew and Goop and others. And so we believe that really looking and using these inherent strengths of multiple channels allows us to do a couple things. Build a business, build a movement, and allow our community to be part of meaningful change. And that's exactly what we've done over the past 4.5 years. As I look out at this audience and I think of all of you building businesses and brands, I would encourage you to remember that consumers today want direct relationships. You can enjoy them in the physical world, you can enjoy them in the digital world, but you need to build direct, authentic, and transparent relationships with your clients.
What we believe, and I think Greg just talked about movements, for us, it's about crowd-to-table design and really empowering the emergence of the unseen, unsung designer. This is a fast process that validates the consumer's point of view immediately and identifies trends in the moment. And most importantly, it tears down these legacy assumptions of who knows more, the customer or the merchant? Who's qualified to design? Who are these people anyway? The art school grad or the mom from Malaysia? Who's our bestseller? We bring to the surface creative genius that would otherwise go unsung and unseen. Art is what you can get away with. This is important because today, again, consumers, they know more than us. We can't win against the crowd. We can't win against sourcing from thousands of tinkerers, millions of tinkerers, and we certainly can't do it as quickly as they can right now. It's mathematically impossible. Now, we've been a platform for this invisible design army to be seen and discovered, but we now want to give designers a springboard to a greater opportunity. And we want to give you access to the design army. So what we will soon be announcing is the launch of Minted Wholesale and Licensing, and we will license design and art and sell design goods to retailers and manufacturers. We'll create and open our crowdsourcing and analytics platform to others, and we'll propel a movement together. Let's get together and discuss how we can bring independent art and design to more people and tap this new invisible design army to bring beauty, innovation, and most importantly, what consumers want right now to your store.